Welcome to this EA Cup quarterfinal match. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
And the action today, and Alan Smith is here to describe it with me, Martin Tyler, is from the EA Cup, Alan.
Yeah, how the devil are you, Martin? I think we're going to get a good game here.
Here's the shot. There's still a chance after the save. Almost lost his balance, but didn't. This is the chance, got to be. Well, not a, but he shoots. And he's put it away. A goal from the very highest quality.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
And here's the goal again. Is a tackle and a half. And Lee. Jamsey.
Oh, too early, offside.
I just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Drake. Stokes. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Here's Bell. Now Bell. This could be it. And the cross is in. Still in play here. And he's met it with his head.
It's in! The header! Great goal!
That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, the ball's fallen to him there. It's just like a video game, isn't it? The way it's landed at his feet.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan. That will show us something. Stokes. Touch off the player and out. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Qureshi. Lee. In comes the challenge.
Oh, it's out of play, off the player.
Yamsey. He wants it back from his teammate. And there it is, it's come back. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. We want to see that goal again, don't we? Stokes. And the defender has dispossessed him. You have to be a good player to wait a pass like that. A little dink, really. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Now Bell. Oh, he's through. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Made the save, but the ball's still there.
That's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. And that'll be a corner. It's okay with one foot, I think, the tackle, the sliding tackle, as we see here.
Yeah, I think that was top challenge, that.
And he's tried his shot from long range. He certainly had a go here, but he didn't get a goal.
No, the keeper could have thrown his cap on it if he could have thrown his cap far enough to get by the ball, because it's miles away.
Drake. Didn't look too good for the player with the ball, but the defender actually made it awkward for him, so it's gone out. Physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. And Lee Yamsey. Here's Kim. That's the way to win the ball back. And Lee headed on and anticipated well, so it's a headed pass really. Jamsey. Drake. Now Bell. Qureshi. Jamsey. Has done well. Nice clean save. Here's the shot. There's still a chance after the save. And there goes the whistle for half time. Scoreline is 2-0.
I think as we reflect on the first half, that the manager has said to his players, look, could be a banana skin here, make sure you don't slip on it.
Well, that's quite right, and top marks therefore for their professionalism. They've come out here and they haven't relaxed by any stretch. They've been superb, actually.
Time now for the second half to start. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. That's a free kick. Qureshi. Goalkeeper. It's his ball. Lee. Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Now Bell. This could be it. Here's the chance.
He might be Nick.
Well, he has a go. Wonderful finish.
Maybe they're relaxing away from league football in this EA Cup match because they're playing really, really well.
Yeah, and it's a sight of them we haven't seen often enough, certainly in the league.
Marvellous goal here.
Oh, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
They are in the box seat now after that goal.
Bonucci.
Comes in with a tackle. Climbed well to head it to the supporting player. No chance with that one, too high all the way.
Well, that's another, there's another angle coming up here, Alan.
Lee.
Stokes.
Ruiz. He read it and cut it out.
Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play.
And Lee. Too early, offside.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Touch off the player and out. Yamsey. Yang. Good movement to get to it. Qureshi. Looking all the time to open up the opposition. But I think we saw it coming that time. That'll run through to the goalkeeper. And he's dispossessed.
And it's gone out for a throw. Stokes.
Tries his luck. That's more like the goalkeeper we know than the one we've seen for the majority of this game.
Yeah, he's been a bit hesitant. His handling's not been good, but all came back to him then.
Jamsey. Great try from distance.
Midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Ruiz.
Goodness, they needed him then to clear that.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
To hit the target.
To Nash.
Still in play here.
Well, it's looking like cup elimination at this late stage, but goal could change that.
Oh, yeah, we've seen some cup comebacks before, but they need one extremely soon if they are going to manage it.
That's a shame, because he is tired. He's getting on the ball, but it's a big effort from him.
Corner to be taken. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner.
Challenge here.
Oh, muscle's gone for that player. away from that slide tackle. Yang. Now Tucker. Well, they're cheering them across the finishing line, aren't they? Job almost done by the players.
Yeah, almost done. They can't afford to relax, but these fans are pretty confident. 5 minutes
of any time. Now Pang. And Lee. Lee. Yamsey. Ruiz.
This is the chance. He's got the goal. And he's put it away.
And he's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
Different angle on it here. Coming back, I don't think, from this position, with the scoreline very one-sided this late in the game. The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. Well, they've gone through into the next round, and in this tournament, you have to be tournament tough, and they're showing those qualities.
They have, and they've got a resilient streak about them, and they're gaining in confidence as this tournament goes along.
Welcome to this EA Cup quarter-final match. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
And the action today, and Alan Smith is here to describe it with me, Martin Tyler, is from the EA Cup, Alan.
Yeah, and how the devil are you, Martin? I think we're going to get a good game here.
The quarter-final prospects have attracted everybody to get a ticket, the lucky ones, to come and see this stage of the competition. Stadium absolutely packed, Alan.
Yeah, and I think that helps the players. The good players particularly respond to this kind of atmosphere. Quarter-final match, they shouldn't need any G'ing up.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
it's out of play off the player.
He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. That's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern-day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Physio saw it. He went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns, he's carrying on. So, tough cookie, this guy.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. Stokes. Crew. With the ball at their feet now. Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there. Ruiz. Drake. Well, he has cleared the danger. Cass. It was an early foul. Right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And, you know, you can't do that. Goalkeeper opting to hang on. He hangs on well. He's got the ball. Ruiz. Shah. Now Motta. Cass. Stokes. Slipped past his man now. Oh, and goes across. Keeping the move going. And the shot's on.
Oh, the shot was blocked.
They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. Keeps it going. Ball at their feet now. Pass. And it's Thompson. Well, that's gone back to him. Ruiz. Just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Ruiz. Pass. Shah. Stokes. Here's Motta. Just a touch, enough to take it over the line. Now a throw in. Point.
presented for the free kick. Now Motta.
Intervening here is the referee Afonso Mascarenhas.
It's going to be his throw here.
Cass. Shah.
Here's Motta.
Can he turn away from the challenge here? He's going to cross it. Taken on the full. Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Cass.
And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Everyone recognises that.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. In with a chance. Good save by the goalkeeper, and he makes sure he keeps the ball. And Drake.
So it's half-time, and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Half-time.
And with the second half to come, you just wonder whether anything's going to show between two very evenly matched teams. They're level at the break.
Yeah, and we did expect that, didn't we, looking at the respective form books. And both defences have played well. They've been on top, really.
Minutes still to go, second half underway.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Hold on to the ball as well. People will come out and collect that. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
He read it and cut it out.
Shah.
And it's back to him again. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Now Motta. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception.
And Drake.
Cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. It's gone out for a throw-in. Free kick coming up.
Wonderful interception. Good forward play from them.
He's got space.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
And this is going to be a throw.
Sharp. Ruiz.
Possession in the midfield area.
Drake.
Now Motta. Here's Motta.
Sharp. That's a decent challenge by the opponent.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Sharp. Pass. Oh, he's through. Got to be. Oh, he's put it way over the bar.
We do talk about technique a lot, and that's something he would have practiced on the training ground, but it hasn't paid dividends here, has it?
It's one back.
Pass.
Drake.
Just mistimed the pass, it seems, because the flag has gone up for offside, Alan.
Yeah, and they know how important that was, because it was a would have been a great scoring opportunity for them.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seems without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Yang.
Stokes.
Opportunity to cross it now.
Defending there. That's really well done. Good defending. Drake.
Pass.
It's a quick break. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Here's the chance.
Keeper's kept it at 0-0. Corner coming up. It's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. Drake.
Here's the shot.
Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead.
Well, this could be a dramatic conclusion to a really good cup tie, but the team's still level.
Well, it's all to play for. Really difficult to separate these two sides, both very good.
Good, strong tackle.
The goalkeeper can come out, take a touch, pick it up when he wants.
Ruiz.
Deserve to have the noses in front.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Reward for the attacker following in after the goalkeeper had done well to deal with the original shot.
It's a simple finish for the striker, who was on his toes. And the keeper is entitled to get a bit more help there, I think.
Excellent positioning. The interception is made. That's a free kick. Good work by the defender. Really headed the ball powerfully away. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
Ruiz.
Well, this could have ended his game. He seems to have pulled a muscle.
Very close game. Maybe a corner now will be significant.
I can't see this too many times, this goal.
could have altered the game, only just missing, but it's a miss.
It is a miss, but he did everything right. It was a good strike on goal. He hit the target, just couldn't convert.
Forward stop from an effort from a long, long way out.
There we are, the final whistle is gone and the game is over and it has finished at 2-0. There's that winning feeling at the final whistle. They've certainly got it, they're enjoying it and they progress in the tournament.
I really think they're beginning to fancy the chances now, the way that they're playing.
Hello, this could be terrific. Welcome along to this EA Cup semi-final match. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
And the action today, and Alan Smith is here to describe it with me, Martin Tyler.
Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
For goal.
High and not very handsome. Lopez. It's Tucker. Throwing given, very close to being a corner. Ruiz. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. I don't think this referee's going to let too much go, certainly not in the early minutes. He's given the free kick. The referee has shown the yellow card, so now the player's got to battle on with that hanging over his head.
Yeah, I'll make that his first foul, so he's a little unlucky there, I think.
welcome to this EA Cup final match. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, this is the climax to the season, isn't it? The final of the EA Cup. Yeah, the final. And one of these teams will be holding up the trophy at the end of it. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith has joined me as usual.
Yeah, hello, Martin. And I'm absolutely delighted to be here.
De La Rosa.
An offside call just at the moment where they thought they were going to be in to score.
Yeah, and they know how important that was because it was a would have been a great scoring opportunity for them.
Stokes. He's gone for goal.
Oh, got in the way, great block.
Coming up now, a corner.
Clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day.
Defenders come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Drake. Pass back again. Drake. Into the attacking third.
Shot well off the mark. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Oh, it's out of play off the player. Schultz.
This is the chance. In with the chance.
Oh, kept the shot out. It's still in play.
Stokes. Shots on here.
Goalkeeper in the firing line. A blockbuster of a shot.
Corner.
Cross comes in now, and he goes for goal with his head. Somehow he saved it.
It's a corner.
He's got space,
got to be. I'll never be afraid to shoot, but I'll be hoping for better efforts than that.
Got a chance to get the cross in.
Here's the shot.
Keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save.
De La Rosa.
It's a very easy decision for the assistant there. It's offside, and it shouldn't have been. A missed opportunity for this team.
Yeah, it's been really frustrating for the team going forward because that back four knows what it's doing.
It's
successful tackle.
De La Rosa. There's some potential in this move.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
And Drake.
Ruiz! There's still a chance after the save. Corner now.
Top-class save and top-class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
And it's a header.
That's one from the training ground, Alan, and it nearly produced a goal.
Well, normally you have to make it work first time because the opposition will wise up after that.
Drake. Could be dangerous.
Gonna cross it.
What a good piece of defensive clearance that was.
Ruiz.
Stokes. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Now Thompson. Knew exactly where he wanted to head that.
Well, they've got a corner.
Keeper can collect this one. Drake. Drake. Keeps it going.
Was it the chance? In with the chance.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. It's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Alan, we cannot fault the approach play in this game. It's been excellent.
It's been woeful. That's been woeful.
But on the plus side, you think if it carries on after the break and we get as many chances, we will see some goals.
The referee's happy. The players are in position. The second half gets underway. The opposition back off. They could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. De La Rosa.
he takes the shot.
Oh, kept the shot out, but still in play.
It's gone out for a throw-in. Ruiz. De La Rosa. Good forward play from them. It's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the for that back four.
Stokes.
That's a real tussle for the ball. That is a super interception.
Stokes. Drake.
Defending there. De La Rosa.
Stokes.
And that's a very successful slide tackle.
We could be in. Got to be.
Keeper's done very well here.
And it's a corner now.
Here we can see the corner count so far.
That'll be offside, flag went up.
Here's Watson. Drake. He's coming forward with some danger. And Drake.
Great opportunity. And here's the shot.
Throw in now. Drake. Ruiz. De La Rosa.
Oh, he's through.
Oh, he's broken away. Here's the chance.
Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away.
Well, how many wonderful saves have we seen? Really unusual match to see two keepers in such top form.
Defending there. Stokes. Drake.
Here's the shot.
Oh, it's off the bar.
Stokes.
Of danger there with that clearance.
Well, time is ticking away and there's still nothing between these two sides in the cup final.
Well, it's time for a hero to step forward, I think. Just which side will that hero be on?
Well, the rep
It's good that the referee can pull the play back without infringing the laws here. Left it as long as he could, no advantage.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Ruiz headed on and anticipated well, so it's a headed pass, really. This could be it. He's in here, in with a chance. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Stokes. Really vital interception here.
The only time would be 4 minutes.
Challenged now. It's a good interception there. Very important one, in fact, because they might have got in for a winning goal here. Here's Wardle. Stokes. Schultz. Minutes up, and it's extra time. Well, the coaches here have had their say. Both teams back in position now. Well, looking rather tired as we finish regulation time. And I'm sure we'll be revitalised for the extra period we're underway. Stokes. Ruiz. Well, they're in a good position here. What a good interception. Challenge. Stokes. Strong, powerful clearance. And this is going to be a throw. Drake. Oh, well played the goalkeeper, and amazingly, it's still 0-0.
He's pulled up short because he's feeling the leg as if he's pulled a muscle.
Stokes. De La Rosa.
And that will be a goal kick. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Waiting to see which way Dobroslav Zmura is going to make his decision.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
half, they could be in trouble. The ball gets to here. Players wilt at this stage of a game, and he is wilting.
Oh, in goes the cross.
They defended well. It was good looking attacking play too. Well, there's another 15 minutes to come, the second half of extra time. Just 15 minutes left now. The second period of extra time. And now Thompson. Ruiz. On the ball now, but definitely looking the worst for wear. Stokes. He would have made the chance with that pass at this vital stage. Stokes. Keeper's ball, everyone recognises that. On my watch, 6 minutes to go in the second period of extra time. There are 4 minutes left in the second half of extra time. It's back, it's their ball again. A good intercepting play. And in he goes with the tackle. And Drake. Well, he's still trying to get on the ball, but he looks absolutely exhausted. Stokes. You can see, oh, he's hurt a leg muscle. Well, it's fantastic for the fans. It's pretty nerve-wracking for the penalty takers. Not too bad for the goalkeepers. Here comes the shootout. First kick coming up, maybe the hardest. Some will say less pressure. Certainly very important right now. Oh, he's wasted it.
Oh, you feel for him, but it wasn't a good effort at all.
Talk about pressure. Certainly got to him there, didn't it?
And he scores!
Oh! Touch got to him, made it
difficult technique, that, you know, because it spoils your momentum, but he really accomplished it well.
What a good way to score! It's potentially the match-winning penalty. The goal and the game is theirs. And the penalty is off target!
Nobody likes to see a player miss under those circumstances.
Splendid goal here! Well, this is the toughest moment, really. He's got to score, otherwise they're beat. Saved it!
Well, what drama in the penalty shootout. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Teller.
Well, we've heard it said a few times, haven't we? It's all about the team ethic. It's not all about individuals. They've got some good individuals up there getting part of this and being perhaps picked out by the photographers, but it's a collective effort.
Well, it is indeed, and you look at the lads, they're all trying to capture the moment. They've all got their own cameras on there, taking pictures, taking selfies, and making sure that they...
Plenty at stake today. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. It's been an up and down season so far. With the result, they're firmly in mid-table. Let's go straight across to the Kingston Communications Stadium. Marvellous day, perfect for football with clear blue skies. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Oh, and it was tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game. They've got to do better today and... sense that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond, they need to bounce back.
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner.
Oh, it's out of play, off the player. Well, they can breathe again, the defenders, having coped with what was an awkward moment for them. He's into the challenge. Stokes. Rodriguez. Chance! It clears the danger. Shots on here. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. Good movement to get to it. Here's the shot. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. No doubt that's a corner. goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Top class save and top class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
Knew exactly where he wanted to head that. So they're going to have to build from the back, from the goalkeeper. Come out and pick this up. Acosta. It's another good tackle in a key part of the pitch. It'll be the goalkeeper's ball now. The referee does blow. Flag was up from the assistant. Makes a challenge here. Rodriguez. Stokes. And Drake. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Drake. He's gone for goal.
He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
Beautifully done, the back heel.
That's a decent save by the goalkeeper.
Walker. And the referee points for a goal kick. What a save, Alan.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
Drake. Ruiz. And now a throw-in. Cacho. Be the goalkeeper's ball. Walker. Tackled well.
Chance for them.
Got to be.
Great hands.
Walker.
Ruiz.
Into the face of the opposition. For White. Walker. It's going to be a throw here.
Da Costa. Cross. Tried to steer it in with the volley.
Cacho. That could be a booking here. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Strong header away again.
He's had a go, that's brave of him. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Well, I've really enjoyed this first half. It may not be the most aggressive and exciting football that you've ever seen, but to see these two try and work out this contest, because there's so little between them, as the scoreline shows.
Yeah, a very tactical battle it's proved so far, and that's where the managers have come in, and I think it's going to continue in the second as well.
Kick-off here for the second half. That's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. White. You can see that offence again here.
The ref had a good angle, good view of it as well.
Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it. On his toes.
That's a clever pass. A decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Hey, let's have another look at that bit of skill.
Never afraid to produce a trick.
Stokes. He's into the challenge. Cleared the ball. Da Costa. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Here's the chance. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Walker. Lost his marker cleverly.
Hit it with real power, it's flowed away into that top left.
And the score is 1-0. Good forward play from them. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
In it goal! Got to be. Good work from the keeper. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Cacho!
Very, very well worked corner, but they've missed the target at the end of it.
Yeah, maybe that's a chance burned. They should have done better from that angle.
Ruiz.
Crisp defending there. Not quite enough room for him there. He's taking it out of play. Defender did well, saw him out, really.
Ruiz.
And hits it.
So nearly level.
Stokes.
He's got space.
Here's the chance. And it's in. It's past the goalkeeper. They are level.
And he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Cacho. Costa.
Drake.
Carrying the ball forward.
This could be a chance.
As for the manager in the away dugout, he's shouting at his team. The message is to get into the faces of the opposition. Press higher up.
Well, they've got to be careful because they're leaving some spaces in behind now.
And the cross is in.
Cacho!
Another good effort, the team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Rodriguez.
Stokes.
To the other flank.
It's attack after attack after attack in a thrilling match. Which team can win it, if either?
Rodriguez. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go.
Costa
got the tackle in for White. And it's gone out for a throw.
To try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Drake.
What an opportunity! In with the chance!
Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square.
Time well to head it to the supporting player.
Crisp defending there,
and Drake. Will be adjudged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better.
Well, I think we can understand why there's so much added time with the stoppages. 5 added minutes.
Rodriguez
striving really hard. The goal that surely will give them the victory here. But the time is against them.
Good tackle.
Acosta.
it. Final whistle. Very close game. Neither side could really get themselves on top for long enough.
Both sides did have the chances, Martin, but at the end of the day, I don't think either side deserved to win.